Hello everyone, I'm Sarangan Janakan. I come from Sri Lanka and I study Software Engineering Cloud Computing at City University of London. When I was taking the decision, there are a lot of options, but there are a lot of universities which are offering cloud computing as an optional module with considerably less cloud coverage. But City University of London is the only reputed university that offers a software engineering postgraduate degree along with cloud computing. And the course, the software engineering with cloud computing course that I'm studying, is focused on schematic design and development of cloud-based software systems and has the evolving technical concepts aligned with the industry. So this matches my career goal of pursuing a systematic degree covering the cloud computing concept. So it provides a lot of opportunities and pathways. The most important thing about this course is the structure of the module, how the modules are structured. So each and every module is linked to whatever the stuff that we are doing in a real world industry. So if you are studying a module, advanced algorithm, that specific module can be applied to the industry to unwrap some complex challenges in scheduling some machines in the cluster. So the other modules of network security, concurrency, OOPs in C++. So every module is concerned with the application in real world scenarios in one of the most of the critical sectors in the industry. The city's diverse culture, history, entertainment, and the opportunities, the ample amount of opportunities to explore, learn, and make new friends from different parts of the world. However, as an international student, at best, we may encounter some challenges too. Settling into a new culture, coping with form sicknesses, and understanding the complex UK visa system can be difficult. And learning is kind of expensive too, but throughout the time, we'll definitely figure out what to do. Overall, as an experience of being an international student in London is a unique one. Studying in one of the topmost metropolitan cities in the world is definitely a unique thing. It's important to approach the experience with an open mind, be proactive, and seek support when needed. My favorite moment in City is my first day at the university, because my first day is fabulous. The greetings and the interactions with the new people that I had in my first day at university is still in my mind. Diverse culture, the exposure, the first exposure to diverse culture. So my favorite module so far at this moment is cloud computing, because cloud computing is a module which deep dive into the actual stuff that I yearn for. So with the cloud computing module, I was able to secure some certifications in AWS. We developed an end-to-end system in cloud computing. We unwrapped a lot of technicalities, a lot of complex systems throughout this module. So I still feel this is one of the best parts in our course. Other than the academic stuff, I was responsible for being a brand ambassador in the university. I was serving as a Unibody ambassador. I was helping the international students with their queries, what's actually happening inside the university, how they can prepare themselves to study a degree in the university. Those kind of help I was providing to the international students. And I'm a brand, as a brand ambassador, I'm contributing towards a lot of locks in the City University by writing my own experience and marketing to the other people how City is valuing students. Before coming to City University of London, my approach of researching the problems, my approach of seeing things is quite different. But now, with the research perspective introduced by this course, I am having a comprehensive idea about how to approach a problem, how to deliver the milestone with specific deadlines and everything. So professionally, I have improved a lot, and personally, I have improved a lot of communication rates with the communications that I'm having with the international students right now. After the course completion, I want to be a software engineer in the London arena, and City University of London had already helped me to secure a software engineering position. And down the pipeline, after 5 or 10 years, I want to be an architect in my industry, jumping in the career ladder, and City is playing a big part in that specific part. Software engineering is more moving towards AI, cloud computing, quantum, edge computing, etc. And this is, and I feel that I'm in line with that specific advancement, because we are studying cloud computing, we are focusing on AI capabilities in our courses, in our research and everything. So hopefully we can stay intact with the current technology improvements which are happening. When you want to study a master's degree in City University of London, the first formal thing that you need to do is plan. It's important to have a clear understanding of your program, requirements, the coursework, deadlines, and the structure of exams that you are going to do. Create a study plan that works for you and stick to it to ensure that you stay on track. And keep building your network. Network is the foremost important thing when it comes to career development and everything. And be proactive to everything. Don't wait for the opportunities to come for you. Go and search. There are a lot of ample opportunities are available when it comes to City University of London. And managing time is one of the big challenges in masters, because you will be given with a lot of complex things. But if you manage to do with proper time management, then you will be the successor in your respective industry.